Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have studied out the method of preparation of alkynes as well as we have did a reactions of alkynes, and now we are going to come to the that is concluding part of this chapter, that is uses of alkynes. So let us study about that. So talking about the uses of alkyne, then that is the first member of the alkyne, that is acetylene, or basically known as ethyne, is basically used in oxyacetylene flame, and which is used for cutting and welding of metals. So in that case, acetylene is also been used, and acetylene is nothing but a gas, and that's the reason the gases are being used in this process so as to form that is oxyacetylene flame so as to cut the metals. And talking about the next one, acetylene is used in manufacturing of Vestron. So in the manufacturing of Vestron also acetylene has been used, and acetylene is been used in various purposes, like for the formation of ripening of fruits also it has been used in that process, and formation of various other chemicals also it has been used. And ultimately alkynes, that is what we have studied in the overall reaction. So in that case we have got to know that is alkyne is used in the formation of aldehyde, can form as ketone, or can be used in formation of alkenes or alkanes, etc. So therefore alkynes plays a very vital role in formation of this products. And talking about the last one, that is for manufacturing of the plastics or synthetic rubber or like Arlon, acetylene is also been used. So this were the uses of the alkynes that we have talked about. So there were some uses that we have talked about. So that's it. Thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood this video very clearly, and you share this video with your friends. So thank you friends, and don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.